Welcome back. Let's take a look at what's happening in our hometown. We're heading down to Portage County today. That's where deputies handed out candy to some trick-or-treaters. Portage County Sheriff Mike Lucas sharing these pictures with a big thank you to everyone who donated candy to the sheriff's office. He says multiple businesses and residents made donations.